Everybody's getting it, James G, even Jack. Cause I'm a beast on the track, when I fucking rap. Okay, enough of this garbage, I'm causing a carnage. I'm shooting a barrage, emptying the cartridge on this bastard.
Ladies and gentlemen, I hope that you have not been carried away. This is still beef season. Now it's your boy Shunti, and we're about to get some entertainment courtesy of Supa Laj. Yep, Supa Laj, baby. Supa Laj is one of the loyalists, one of Kao's loyalists, one of the main the badass rappers on the Black Lil team. So if you remember a while ago, a few days ago, Judas Rap Knowledge, the Akbar, the greatest, dropped a diss track on Kao Denero. So Supa Laj has decided to fire back on Judas. So he dropped a diss track a few hours ago titled Last Supper. Now you know this is about to be on some unholy scale, bruh. So let's check this out. Please hit the subscribe button, like, comment, tell me what you think. One thing I like about the Black Lil team is they take this beef shit seriously, man. They do. Last time Supa Laj came through with them, I think it was Cold Summer. I mean, shit was nasty. So let's see what he asked for us now. Let's go, guys. Let's go.
Yeah.
Okay.
Supa Laj. Turn me up, man.
Turn me up.
What's one this? I tire with these rap guys. Call him Judas, rap guy, but he's spitting trash rhymes. Was doing too much, now he getting flatlined. Hold his nose, take his ass under, he getting baptized.
Hold on.
Too much, now he getting flatlined. Hold his nose, take his ass under, he getting baptized.
He was doing too much, now he's getting flatlined. Hold his nose, take him under, now he's getting baptized. I like that illustration, right? He was doing too much, now he's getting flatlined, now he's getting killed, now he's getting murdered on this beat, man. Right? Hold his nose, we're about to baptize him. He's dealing with the holy man. Let's go.
Look out, Cal, I'll shut him down. He broke the first commandment, thou shalt not fuck around with the nigga.
Hold on. He told Kao Denero, step aside. Kao Denero, step aside. I will shut him down. Let me handle this boy for you. Right? Say Judas Rap Knowledge broke the first commandment. And what is the first commandment now? Thou shalt not fuck with the Black Leo. Okay.
Cal, I'll shut him down. He broke the first commandment. Thou shalt not fuck around with the Leo. Now I gotta make his ass suffer. It's over for this clown, man. This is your last supper.
Young Cal. Now I gotta make his ass suffer. It's over, clown. This is gonna be your last supper. I like that. I like the theme of this. I like the fact that this theme is in synchronization. I like that. Let's go.
Thou, Cal, I'll shut him down. He broke the first commandment. Thou shalt not fuck around with the Leo. Now I gotta make his ass suffer. For this clown, man, this is your last supper.
Yo, Cal, who this kid trying to diss? Way out of Gary Boss. He said, dude named Judas, he whack. I'm about to air him out. I'm like, you chill, brother. You got other shit to worry about. Cal said, he's fool. I said, Judas is carry out.
Okay. So, who's this dude trying to diss the Gary Boss? Said, Kao said, let's take it again.
Trying to diss way out of Gary Boss. He said, dude named Judas, he whack. I'm about to air him out.
So this dude in Judas is whack. I'm trying to air him out. I'm about to air him out.
Like, you chill, brother. You got other shit to worry about.
So I said, Kao Denero, you chill, brother. Chill. You got other issues to worry about. You've got bigger issues to worry about. Let me handle this man.
Kao said he's food. I said Judas is carry out.
Kao said he's food. His food, and I said Judas, yep, Judas is carrier. Judas is carrot. I like that, bro. I like that.
They gonna catch that later. Always ready for blasting the hater. How you gonna trust the cat we named himself after the traitor? Type a nigga that talk shit up.
How you gonna trust the cat that named himself after a traitor? Okay.
Always ready for blasting the hater. How you gonna trust the cat we named himself after the traitor? Type a nigga that talk shit about you, then ask for a favor. Type to get you some shit, then come back and ask for it later. It's funny how now.
The type to talk shit about you, then ask for a favor. The type to give you stuff and then ask for it later. You can't trust this man. This man is a backstabber. This man is a traitor. Oh, Lord, I like this.
Shit about you, then ask for a favor. Type to get you some shit, then come back and ask for it later. It's funny how now you're getting attention and wild fame. Cause nobody knew you until you mentioned Cal's name. Trifle swing high, but you missed and left your face exposed. Super hit him with a smash hit. I had to break his nose.
This is nice. Guys, I'm trying not to shout because my neighbors are asleep, bruh. This is, what's the time now? I don't even know. This is like 12 a.m. Bro, this is crazy. I like this.
Now you're getting attention and wild fame.
See, it's crazy now. You're getting attention and wild fame, right? See, it's funny. Nobody knew you until you mentioned Kao's name. You took a swing and let yourself expose. Now Supa Laj is about to hit you in the face. I'll be hit you in the nose. Let's take it again.
Cause nobody knew you until you mentioned Kao's name. Trifle swing high, but you missed and left your face exposed. Supa hit him with a smash hit. I had to break his nose.
Supa hit him with a smash hit. Had to break his nose. Nice.
You must be stupid. You know who the rap gods is. You whack. You should change your name to Judas Rap Garbage. Sucker, you think you tough, but I'm mad tougher. Hope you enjoyed that meal because it was your last supper.
So, nigga, you should change your name to... You say you're whack, you're trash. You should change your name to Judas... What did he say? Judas Garbage? Judas Rap Garbage?
You think you tough, but I'm mad tougher. Hope you enjoy... You should change your name to Judas Rap Garbage. Sucker, you think you tough, but I'm mad tougher. Hope you enjoyed that meal, cause it was your last supper.
Eat. What's one this? I tire with these rap guys. Call him Judas Rap Garbage, he's spitting trash rhymes. Was doing too much, now he getting flatlined. Hold his nose, take his ass under, he getting baptized. Step aside, look out, Cal, I'll shut him down. He broke the first commandment, thou shalt not fuck around with the Leo.
Okay.
Now I gotta make his ass suffer. It's over for this clown, man, this is your last supper.
Freetown, Brooklyn, hot boy, ironic. Cow's son, why I'm Judy talking reckless, la Supa Laj, don't come for puta na in place.
Say, okay, Freetown, Brooklyn, boy, let's do that again. I think he's based in the US. Supa Laj is based in the US.
Last supper, it's over for this clown, man. This is your last.
Bro, you can't tell from the technique. You can't tell from the flow. You can't tell from his control. You can't tell from this man's delivery that this man is a beast. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a diss track. This is a diss track.
I'm with the Leo. Now I gotta make his ass suffer. It's over for this clown, man. This is your last supper.
Freetown, Brooklyn, hot boy.
Freetown, Brooklyn, hot boy. Saloon, US. Nice.
Chronic house, son, wham. Judy talking reckless. La Supa Laj. Don't come for puta na in place. I get a naughty waist. Try for peace. Pandit rap gods. Get a naughty face.
Okay, say, hold up. You've been talking a lot of trash. You've been talking reckless. So Supa Laj don't come to put him in a place. Say something, then I think say I grab him in the waist. Let's take it.
Brooklyn hot boy, ironic how son wham. Judy talking reckless. La Supa Laj don't come for put him in place.
Okay.
I get a naughty waist. Try for peace. Pandit rap gods get a naughty face.
Okay. I get a naughty waist. That should mean I grab him in the waist. Try for peace. Now the rap gods try to challenge the rap gods. I get a naughty face. I think let's take it again.
For put a naughty place, I get a naughty waist. Try for peace, pandit rap gods get a naughty face.
Get a naughty face. I think it's saying like I got him in the face. Something like that. Let's go on.
Dope rappers from UG, Judy, not even come last. Big Trill, Novio, GNL, Atlas. Empty drum, go ahead and make noise with your whack ass. I mean, you ain't trash, 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 but you trash, trash. You look.
Okay. We'll take that. I like that. We'll take that. Oof. Okay. It's a lot of dope rappers in UG, in Uganda. Right, he called names, right? Trillio, this is Trillio. I know of Navio.
Go ahead and make no waste. Try for peace, pandit rap gods get a naughty face. Lot of dope rappers from UG, Judy, not they even come last.
Hey, a lot of dope rappers in Uganda, but you know they come last. You're not even last on the list of dope rappers in Uganda. Okay.
Big Trill, Novio.
Hey, Big Trill, Novio.
GNL, Atlas.
GNL Atlas.
Empty drum, go ahead and make noise with your whack ass. I mean, you ain't trash, 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 but you trash, trash.
I like this part. I mean, you ain't trash, 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 but you're trash, trash. You say, I mean, you are trash, trash, trash. Like, you are trash, who? I mean, you're like, oh Lord, I don't know how I want to do this. You're not trash, 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 but you are trash, trash. I like that.
You look like G-Dep, the younger version. Or if I'm broke and still trying to rap, was a person. Never do it.
You look like G-Dep. Who's G-Dep? I don't know, bro. I don't know who G-Dep is. Why am I thinking a porn star? But let's go on. So it said, you look like if the younger version of I'm broke, but still trying to rap, was a person. Okay.
Do a crime with Judas, he be the fuck. Or if I'm broke and still trying to rap, was a person. Never do a crime with Judas, he be the first for tell. You the type of nigga way just look like him out this man. Try for dick.
So never do a crime with Judas, he'll be the first to snitch. He'll be the first to tell. So he looked like the kind of nigga who just looked like he marked this meal. Okay.
But Judas, he be the first for tell. You the type of nigga where just look like he marked that smell. Try for dig up some dirt, figured I would expose you. But the shit didn't work, nigga, nobody knows you.
Oh, that's a diss on his own. Nice, I like the way he put that. Now, you know, on these tracks, it is very, very helpful if you can dig up some debt on the person. Right, if you can dig up some debt, tell us some shit about the person that we don't know, some negative stuff, put the person in bad light. Very good, alright? Now, you win that way. That's one way to win. But Supa Laj just won, like he just did something nasty without having that information. He said, I figured I should dig some debt, try to expose you. But that shit didn't work because nobody knows you. That's a diss on his own, bruh. See, I couldn't dig debt on you, bruh, because you are irrelevant. I like that.
Paolo was beautiful, even went to Gulu too, asking for this rapper named Judas. They like, Judas who? Who's won this? I tire with this rap guy.
Nobody knows you, man. Nobody knows you. That's what Supa Laj is saying.
Call him Judas, rap guy, but she's spitting trash rhymes. Was doing too much, now he getting flatlined. Hold his nose, take his ass under, he getting baptized. Beside, look out, Cal, I'll shut him down. He broke the first commandment, thou shalt not fuck around with the legal. Now yeah. I gotta make his ass suffer. It's over for this clown, man, this is your last supper. Hey, yo, sidebar, but this nigga Joe ain't lyrical. How you...
Hold up, sidebar, this nigga Joe ain't lyrical. Now we're going for Lyrical Joe. We are going for Lyrical Joe, man. Ghanaians, get in here, bruh. Get in here. Lyrical Joe's about to get it. Let's go.
For this clown, man, this is your last supper. Hey, yo, sidebar, but this nigga Joe ain't lyrical. How you supposed to finish Cal when you ain't even finished school? That nigga's minuscule. Super.
Hold up, what did he say?
Joe ain't lyrical. How you supposed to finish Cal when you ain't even finished school? That nigga.
Okay. 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 Oh. Okay, now see, that was a very nice shot, bruh. That was a nice shot, right? Now, Lyrical Joe did not finish school, alright? Lyrical Joe did not finish school. That's a fact, right? I mean, Lyrical Joe, I said it a few times, said a school dropout, schooling these rappers. He said something like that on one of his tracks, alright? The school dropout schooling these rappers, something like that. So, Supa Laj just said, how are you supposed to finish Cal when you don't even finish school? Okay. Come on now, that's a dope line. That's a dope line. That's a dope one. Let's go.
Bar, but this nigga Joe ain't lyrical. How you supposed to finish Cal when you ain't even finished school? That nigga's minuscule. Supa Laj will finish you. Catch the fade, keep a razor blade, quick for cheddar fool.
So young nigga's minuscule. Supa Laj will finish you. What did he say next?
That nigga's minuscule, Supa Laj will finish you. Catch the fade, keep a razor blade, quick for cheddar fool. Now we standing in the mirror, they looking bitter. Call yourself rap knowledge, but when you rap, I don't hear no juice. So when I take.
Say that now they're staring in the mirror looking pitiful. How you call yourself rap knowledge, but when you rap, I don't hear nothing. I don't hear no knowledge. What do you say?
Standing in the mirror, they looking pitiful. Call yourself rap knowledge, but when you rap, I don't hear no juice. So when I take your bread and you wine, it's no miracle. I can easily tear you in half. Your flow terrible.
We're going back there. We're going back there.
Standing in the mirror, they looking pitiful. Call yourself rap knowledge, but when you rap, I don't hear no juice. So when I take your bread and you wine, it's no miracle. I can easily tear you in half. Your flow terrible. Show 'em.
I approve. Fuck. Said, how you call yourself rap knowledge? But when you rap, I don't hear no joke. So when I take your bread, you wine, but there's no miracle. Bread, wine, miracle. Bread, wine, miracle. Alright? I hope you get that. I hope you get that. That's a whole lot of Jesus bars, bro. Whole lot of Jesus bars. Jesus turning water into wine, a miracle. Alright? Let's go.
Bread and you wine, there's no miracle.
When I take your bread and your wine, there's no miracle. Also, the Last Supper, the breaking the bread and the wine. You get that? You get that? Breaking the bread and the wine.
Yourself rap knowledge, but when you rap, I don't hear no juice. So when I take your bread and you wine, it's no miracle.
There's no miracle. Nobody's coming to save you. You are not getting any respite when I take your bread and your wine. Nobody's going to help you.
I can easily tear you in half. Your flow's terrible.
I can easily tear you in half. Your flow's terrible. Okay.
Won't miss the difference between rookies and vets. No concentrate on the right, because you could eat a left. Okay. Make song on your face. Yo, my hooks be the best. Tip Harris, yo, I can't for put your pussies in check. Somebody open the window, I'm cooking that nigga. Snatch the chain too, I'm a Brooklyn ass nigga.
Okay. Somebody open up the window, I'm cooking this nigga. Alright? There's too much heat in this kitchen. Alright? I'm snatching his chain. I'm a Brooklyn ass nigga. Now, you know, in hip-hop, generally, rap culture especially, when somebody snatches your chain, you don't just go and buy a new one. You have to get that chain back, bro. That's humiliation. That is disrespect. You have to get it back or you lose face. So Judas rap knowledge, your chain has been snatched. Can you get it back? Or are you just going to buy another one? So let's go.
Open up a can of ass, whoop on that nigga. Old Black Rob, lucky dude looking ass nigga. Y'all know what it is, man. Pepe Soup. Black Leo for life.
Okay.
Word up, yo, Kyle, don't worry. I got you, man. Got this little nigga for you, Judas.
All right, man. We've seen this before. We know for sure that Sierra Leone rapper has got Kao Denero's back, bro. So if you are coming as a Kao Denero, just be sure you're ready for the heat, man. Just be sure you're ready for the heat. Let's go.
Judas, man. Shut the fuck up, man. Word up, man. Fall back. Supa Laj, man.
All right. One thing we can tell that as far as rap goes, this man is Supa Laj. All right. As far as these tracks goes, this man is Supa Laj, bro. Put some respect on Supa Laj's name. All right. The man has done awesome on this track. The man has done awesome on this track. I personally approve. Let's go.
Holding it down, man. All these little niggas taking shots at the throne. I'm coming for you next. Do you know what we've been through?
Little niggas taking shots at the throne. I'm coming for you next.
Sierra Leone. Do you know where we came from?
Do you know where we came from? Man, this shit was tight. The link to this video will be down in the description if you want to go enjoy it. Ladies and gentlemen, this was a tight ass diss track, right? Shout out to Sierra Leone. I approve. I have no complaint about this song, man. Absolutely no complaint. This shit was tight. Thanks for viewing, guys. God bless. Let me know what you think about this in the comment section. Supa Laj went for Judas rap knowledge. Truth, he went for his throat, bro. He went for his throat. He snatched his chain, and I expect you, that's rap knowledge, to try to get that chain back. You can't back out of this, bro. You have to face Supa Laj head on. That's the fact. That's what I think. You have to come back. So we're expecting a diss track from you, that's rap knowledge, bro. Otherwise, in my opinion, Supa Laj gets this round. So thanks for viewing, bro. Thanks.
Fizzle on the track, I'm the one that make him run. I'm the one that drop it hot. Fuck with me and you get shot. They can get me if they plug. I'm the baddest of the lot.